This was going on. This was going on in 17. Erik van Rooyen was 200 for the championship through the 13th hole, comfortably within the cut line. Bogey at 14, double bogey at 15, three putt bogey at 16. So he was plus six when he hit. Well, 18 balls in the water and one tee marker.
And a club head.
And a club head. How quickly it can turn, we talked about that throughout these 2 days. But hey, there's a guy who's going to cruise to make the cut. Not with those tough holes ahead of him. He is.